beginning to irritate me. Stand up. I just want you to sit completely relaxed while I hit you in the face. Nothing special. It's just a slap. You ready? Let me tell you the rules then. The first rule is that I don't fuck you. And there isn't any discussions about that.
Then what do you get out of it?
It's my business, and I don't want you to mention it again. The second rule is that we have no safe word. Meaning that if you go inside with me, there is nothing that you can say that will make me stop any plan or procedure. Miss Bringer Brown, used leather riding crop. And not one from a shop selling sex toys. It's not a masquerade. Third rule. If I choose to let you in, you have to be sitting out here. In other words, you won't know when. Only that it will be sometime between 2 and 6 at night.
I can't stay here that late. My babysitter's not reliable and I can't leave my child. You don't even know my name.
I'm not interested in your name. Here, your name is Fido.